Hi, it's Anne again, and today I'm going to be talking to all of you about one of my biggest passions and one of the reasons why I love UVM so much, and that is the ski scene that is here. Although I've been skiing since I was 2 and I grew up in Vermont, going to the mountains, I honestly haven't skied as much as I have in my entire life while I've been here. The community is just so great, and you can really find a community for any level of skiing, whether it's beginner, intermediate, or expert. You'll always be able to find people to go up to the mountain over the weekend and even during the week with. These clips were over the span of a few days in actually May, so this shows spring skiing, which is one of my favorite parts about UVM. Although unfortunately due to COVID, we did have to boot pack or kind of hike with our skis on our backs up the mountain because all the trails were closed at the mountains. I still really and my other friends really wanted to take advantage of the ski scene and the ski opportunities here in Vermont. So without further ado, here is some of the spring skiing that I was able to have this past year, and then also just some highlights from the ski season over this past winter.
So this was the first day that my friend Amelia and I decided to go spring skiing. We were super excited because we didn't think there would actually be any snow left.
Snowy! Skis, let's go!
So when we first got to Bolton, we got our backpacks on and our skis ready to hike.
Oh my gosh! How cool is that?
We took a lot of breaks because it was super tiring trudging up through the snow, and as you can see, it was literally knee deep. We actually saw quite a few other locals also bootpacking and skinning up the mountain, and we saw their really cute dog. This is just a picture of me enjoying all the snow. Once we got up to the top, we were able to go onto the chairlift, which was super cool, and climb up the chairlift. It was blizzarding so hard, and we could not believe it because this was literally just the middle of May. And this is us skiing down. We were in our element. We had so much fun. It kept blizzarding on and off, which was a super, super fun surprise. We did not even imagine that there would be nearly this much snow. And having skied all winter, this was super fun because it was really warm, the sun was out even though it was blizzarding at times, and it was just really great vibes. The entire time, Amelia and I really couldn't comprehend how lucky we were to be able to have this in our backyard. Here's me going off a little jump, and this is just us being so excited. So when I got home, I had to brag to my brother about how much fun I had skiing and how much snow there still was left. So him and I decided to go for a sunrise hike up to the mountain to go skiing. It unfortunately was actually pretty foggy, so we couldn't see the sunrise that well, but it was still a super fun experience to be able to go up in the pitch black of the night and then kind of see it get lighter. And here's us skiing down. And this was just such a fun time. It was so great, you know, during a time when there wasn't much to do, there weren't many people to see, we were really able to make the most of it. So Amelia and I decided to go up once again. There's me repping my catamount gear, and the whole time we were kind of just in awe about how beautiful it was. We were having such a fun time. You know, like I said earlier, this was a time when you really couldn't do much. There wasn't much to be able to do in the community. So having this in our backyard, being able to still get out and have a super fun and adventurous time was something that was really special for us. The entire time, Amelia and I kept saying how lucky we were to be in Vermont and have this so close to us. And if you come to UVM, you can have the same experience. So as it started to warm up and there became less and less snow, Amelia and I decided to go one last time, and we actually went to the terrain park because there was no one there to kind of watch us practice, so we had fun playing around there. And then this is our final goodbye to the mountain, trying to get the very last of the snow. And in this last minute, I wanted to just show off some of my favorite clips from this past ski season. I want to show how talented my friends are, and I actually, even though I've lived in Vermont my whole life and been skiing since I was 2, I have not skied as much as I have while being at UVM in my entire life. We went at least every weekend, if not twice a week, during the ski season here. I also want to add that the Ski and Snowboard Club has discounted passes to all of the major ski areas. They also have, if you sign up in time, free buses that go up to all the major ski mountains. So if you don't have a car, you can still definitely get to the mountains. And I also want to add that you don't have to know how to ski to be a part of the ski scene here in Vermont. This was me teaching my friend Alex how to ski for the very first time. We just went up night skiing, which is also super fun that we have in the area at Bolton. Here's just us goofing around. Some of the mountains have s'mores, so it's just such a great environment to be able to meet people and learn new skills and really take in all that Vermont has to offer.